The following diva contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring, representing the Bella Twins, from Scottsdale, Arizona, Nikki Bella.
The roar in this building can be heard from the street. What an entrance. This is who a large number of these fans in attendance came to see tonight. Can't wait to see this one. I don't recall the last time I've been this excited for a Raw match. Oh man, this is gonna be great.
There's the bell, and here we go. We're all along for the ride on this one, but make no mistake about it, we're going to have a winner. What a match this is gonna be.
I've been looking forward to this one for a long time, Cole.
She appears to be in complete control of this one. Well, what's your take right now in Summer Rae?
Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Am I watching the same match as everyone else? The official missed that one. This is unbelievable.
You and I are watching the same match. I don't think the official is.
Nikki Bella lit up television screens in 2008 when she and her sister Brie debuted in WWE. The co-creator of Twin Magic has turned heads in WWE while being a former Divas champion, the 2013 Diva of the Year, and along with her sister Brie, a reality television star on the E! Network's Total Divas show.
She's toast.
Nikki Bella doing a great job of turning that around.
It's an amazing atmosphere in this arena tonight.
Well, you're right. Big fight feel here, no doubt.
You know, Colt, Nikki Bella shows the world what she's made of every week in that ring and on Total Divas. But to come back from an injury like that, one that almost ended your career, I mean, that says it all. Well, that and Twin Magic.
Targeting the arm now.
She's got her. That was an impressive suplex. It is so hard to stop that kind of strength. Oh, when she gets going like this, there's almost no stopping her.
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael. Uh-oh, climbing the turnbuckle. He takes to the air.
Wow.
Oh, now Summer Rae has gained the upper hand.
Knocked down. What a shot.
What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker. Like she would have taken that big home run swing. Oh, ow! Talk about catching a beating. Very nicely done.
Oh, look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that one. Oh, Summer is on a rampage in that ring. Wow. Well, thanks for coming.
And this has got to be it.
They got him.
She is really putting her stamp on this match now. Look at this. This could.
Oh, my. What a move by Nikki Bella. That's got to be it.
I'm telling you, Nikki just getting better and better with each passing week. She's got the cover.
And she raises her shoulder to interrupt the referee's count.
She sure did.
It looks like there's some more fighting. Oh, resounding move by Nikki Bella.
Cole, will she win it here?
I think so. Wow, what a win.
Well, I don't know how you can pick out highlights from that match. The whole match was highlights. Come out here, Michael.